The idea of having voices in video games was a new thing. But unfortunately, only a few games were compatible, like B-17 Bomber.
Mattel Electronics presents
V-17 Bomber.